birthday.
Good luck.
Bye.
Morning, Phoebe.
Morning.
What are we watching?
Doing a Pear Shop Christmas special.
From last year.
And this is my favourite one because of the bear. It doesn't grab when he goes,
Good morning and welcome to Vlogmas. Lilia is just behind us, putting on her mask. We're at Bluewater and we are taking Lilia to get her Secret Santa present today. We're going to do it really quickly because I really don't want to be here this close to Christmas.
Starbucks.
And Phoebe wants a Starbucks. We're back from doing our Secret Santa shopping. It's Monday today, so the girls are on their Christmas holidays from school, and I don't work on Mondays. Dan's upstairs working from home on his first day in the new job, so we're just letting him get on with it. And it's going to be quite a fun and festive later part of the day because we are going to go to Wakehurst Place, which is kind of a, as I understand it, like a sister location to Kew Gardens, and it's just on the Kent-Sussex borders, and they've got a thing called Glow Wild, which is lots of lovely lights and Christmassy things. So we're booked to go and do that because we're not doing Panto or anything like that this year, so we thought we'd do that instead. Right, I'm just going to serve these eggs up, hang on. Girls!
Hola!
Is it good? That looks good! So we're all having just a light lunch today of, well, Phoebe and I are having poached eggs and Lilia, who is just here, is having scrambled eggs. So yeah, we're going to go to the Glow Wild at Wakehurst tonight. We're booked for just before 6 o'clock. So we're going to be driving down there. It takes about 45 minutes to an hour. And it was Becky of Back to Blighty, who's also doing Vlogmas. I met up with her earlier in the month and she was the one that recommended it. So I'm really looking forward to it. Haven't seen her vlog on it yet because I didn't want to give myself any spoilers. And that's what we're doing today. But right now we're going to tuck into our lunch. This is going to be difficult to film because it's very dark. We're just getting our woolens on, as is everyone else in the cars all around us. I'm going to keep going in and out of focus because of the light. We've just arrived at Wakehurst Place. It's very, the car park is full and it's very dark. Let's go and see what we can find. I'm wearing my newly made, slightly thicker, just feel better shawl, crocheted. And I'm going to put on my hat that my friend Marta gave to me in a swap that we did ages ago. I think I'm going to be toasty. Thank you. festive cushion just here behind me, so it looks all nice, as well as the Christmas tree. I've got the hiccups. I think I might have drunk my hot milk too quickly. I've got a bit excited, maybe. I love this cushion. I got it in Asda's a couple of years ago. I'm sure it was Asda. And I wish I'd bought a couple, because it's really good quality. And I really love the old-fashioned, whimsical design. I haven't seen them since. Anyway, I'm going to try not to hiccup too much. It's about 10 to 11 at night. We're just watching the first part of the second episode of Strictly the Real Full Monty, which is a really touching programme. We didn't expect it. We didn't know what to think, really. We thought we'd give it a go. It's all in aid of raising money and awareness for cancer, which obviously has touched both our lives. Both our dads died of cancer, and I'm sure it's touched so many lives. I'm trying to breathe through the hiccups. I know there are a lot of people watching who have gone through recently or are going through treatment for cancer and other serious illnesses. So we are sending all our love and hugs to you for your continued treatment and recovery. Seeing as it's on our minds from watching it. I'm so sorry that I don't know, maybe I shouldn't have. It's just it's so late and I wanted to finish the vlog. I never get the hiccups.
You're some kind of weirdo.
I am. Anyway, we were just watching that before we go to bed. It's quite late. But we're feeling a little bit, I think, in the holiday spirit now, aren't we? Because everything feels a little bit...
Hiccupy?
Hiccupy. I'm going to stop trying to talk. Song of the day. I'm going to go for one that we were listening to on the way to the light show, which, by the way, was fantastic. I don't think any of us knew quite what to expect, having never done it before. Thank you so much, Becky, back to Blighty, for recommending it. It was really, really good. And thank you for the tip about the marshmallow at the end. They did giant marshmallows for roasting, and we didn't think we'd be able to have them, because obviously quite often marshmallows are not vegetarian, because they are made using pork or beef gelatin. But the marshmallows there were actually pescatarian. They're made with fish gelatin. And given that Dan and Phoebe are pescatarian, they could have them. And they were delicious. And there was an open fire that we could toast them on. And it was so lovely. And it was such an unusual and different thing to do. We really enjoyed it. Really, really liked it.
Loved it.
But we're tired now. So the girls are in bed, obviously. It's quite late. And we won't be far behind them. Going to go and do a bit of reading and then get up and start our day again tomorrow. I'm going to do a bit of Christmas preparation tomorrow because Lily is off into London with her boyfriend for the day, and Phoebe is going to go and spend a bit of time with my mum.
I have day two of my new job.
Dan has day two of his new job. So anyway, what was that? I was going to say the song of the day. Did I say what it was?
No.
All right. So the song of the day we were listening to on the way to the light show. And it's been a song of the day before, but it is one of my favourite Christmas songs. It feels like it's been around for longer than it has been. And it is Christmas in the Air by Scouting for Girls.
Oh, yes, I love that song.
Yeah, it's good. And there's also the line in it where it's about under Christmas lights. So I thought that was quite good because we've been amongst all the lights.
I'm sure they talk about hot chocolate, and we have one of those too.
Yes, they do talk about hot chocolate. So yeah, Scouting for Girls, Christmas in the Air. It's a lovely song. I'm going to stop yabbering on now, and I'll see you tomorrow.